Hey guys, my name is Dave, and welcome to another video. So, later you'll see kind of an example of what I'm referring to, but there's a certain level of tediousness and difficulty where my brain just starts to kind of collapse. This applies to pretty much anything, whether it's like a job, daily tasks, or just chores that every now and then you need to do, like maintenance type chores for your own place at times, or even like things that should be simple, like a movie, board game, card game, or video game. Every now and then there'll be like these tasks where you'll go in, you should expect a certain level of, okay, so the whole thing's going to be like this. And then randomly it spikes to a completely different point, and you're thinking, most people go there and go, wow, alright, step back, and then go forward. Sometimes I do that, but for the most part, I struggle to just take a step back at times. So I'll like be approaching the situation, scan it. If I'm already approaching it, I'll be like, okay, grab this or do this, and then just keep going. This does not benefit me a lot of the time. The later video skipped, actually, like the gaming video for today, the editor was kind enough to actually skip a lot of these points. It actually narrowed it down to around 20 minutes anyway, which is kind of good, because that's where it's supposed to sit. Trimming off, I believe, what started as like, I believe he trimmed off like 13 minutes, so that was generous, in my opinion. Anyway, yeah. Outside of that, though, some daily tasks that require maintenance sometimes. Well, let's go with like blinds, for example. An apartment complex I used to live in had like those really, really old school blinds, which were very broken down. It got to a point where it was like we had to hit up maintenance for the complex to actually repair them or replace them at times. Unfortunately, the maintenance there was so all over the place, and so, for the most part, it was literally just one person doing everything. Which I kind of feel bad for that guy, but I gotta commend him for his efforts. Before he was in this predicament, he had a team, and it's like the team was so preoccupied by something else outside of it that it took like 2 months to get one task in at times. And it kind of got, for most people, they'd sit there and go, okay, just send it again. Okay, just send it again. All right, send it again. And they just keep doing that. Me, I'd do it like once, twice, and then around the third time, I'd start getting aggravated and annoyed. Now, this is back when I first moved out, so the mindset on that front has changed. I just thought it would be a good example of kind of what I'm referring to. But outside of that, I don't know. Patience is a very complex thing, and a very, what's a good word for it? Very fickle thing. It's intriguing to say the least, just due to the fact that depending on the circumstance, it can be very hard to come by. I'm a patient person for the most part, but even for me, there's some limits where I'm like, nope. So yeah. Anyway, I don't know. That was something that was just on my mind. I kind of wanted to clear my head and talk about that today. Thanks for tuning in, guys. If you like this video, give it a like, and consider subbing to the channel if you haven't yet. Check out all of our other discussion and rant videos on the side of my head over to there. If this isn't quite the stuff you're looking for, why not click link on the other side below? You'll find something you may enjoy a bit more. In the meantime, I'm gonna head off. Thanks for tuning in, guys, and we'll see you guys later. Bye!